Hi, my name is Father Jay Friedel, and I'm the Director of Vocations and Seminarians for the Diocese of Springfield-Cape Girardeau. I'd like to welcome you today to our new vocations portal. We're glad you found it. Thank you for looking. Thank you for checking it out. We'd like to ask you to please go ahead and sign up. Please explore the site and just kind of see what's on here for you. There'll be opportunities to interact with our seminarians and opportunities to interact with me, with Father Patrick Nicoya, our Director of Vocations Promotions, the Bishop. We got opportunities here for you to find out a little bit more about the different lives that God can call us to. Obviously, one of my particular jobs for the diocese is that I'm making sure that we've got good priest candidates. And so if any of our guys in the diocese that are looking at that as a possibility, we hope that you get on and talk with some of our seminarians and ask some of the questions that you have. Feel free to ask those questions of myself, of the Bishop, Father Patrick. The whole point here is that we really want to make sure that we're answering your questions so that as you begin to explore some of these things, you get the opportunity to do that. As the site grows, we're going to put on more things about other vocations in life, marriage, single life, religious life. We'll be expanding things as we go, but this is a new experiment for us, and we're really excited about it because anyone who wants to know about vocations and kind of know what that's like for us here in the diocese and other questions and things that they might be able to ask to be interested, that's what we want to hear from you about. And we're happy to try to do that and to try to meet your needs as it happens. So please register. Please make sure that every time we put something new up, then it's going to come straight to you. You won't have to worry about any of that. As long as you give us your information, we'll be happy to be in contact with you. Please let us know what else you'd like to see on this particular site. And let's just see where this great adventure goes. But thank you for your interest and prayers for vocations. Please keep praying, especially for our seminarians, so that we can continue to move forward in faith. Thanks, and God bless.